position vector. What is a position vector? See, this is P. How to define this P? You can always make or take a reference of xy axis or xy say plane. Now this point can be uniquely defined or located using xy coordinate. So this is the x from this point to this point, and this is y from this point to this point. This is y. So this xy is representing P location. So position vector is a vector to represent any position of a body. So we have a straight line joining from origin to this point. This is nothing but this line is nothing but the position vector. So it is representing the magnitude from here to here and the direction as well. It is represented by say R, say this is OP, and R vector is R, and this is XI plus YJ. X and Y are the Cartesian coordinate. And I and J are of course the unit vector along x and y axis. So if a position vector R has three dimensions, you can extend it to xi, yj plus zk also. And if you want to find out the magnitude of this R, it will be x square plus y square plus z square under root.